can't watch it back, but they can in Stanford. So I actually, I'm going to go where the monitor is so I can actually watch this.
You won't be eyeing on the same
game. I'm not going to go where the monitor is. I'm not going to go. I'm not going to go. I'm not going to go.
All right, so if this is on the fan page, walking in and going.
We both scare each other.
How fast? You walking fast?
So Xavier, so just Ben right here, and Xavier's going to walk up here first, right here, and do a...
On that door?
Okay. And he's going to see our very cheap sign and go, and then not.
Okay. Do we let you get the sign first? So when I...
Yeah.
Whoa. Ah. And then on the sign, yeah. Then we come in there.
Knock, 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 knock.
When you open, I pull. Ah! I step out. You just walk. Okay.
Alright.
Just make sure you're a couple steps, obviously, in front of him.
Yeah, just as much as you can. Throw it in there.
Can you go back up this way, Ben?
Yes. Go back up.
And when we walk, Xavier,
yeah.
If we can, moderate pace.
Moderate
or slow?
Okay, I'll go slow.
97, right?
Slower the better helps us.
On this date, 1997.
September 22nd?
22nd.
Slow enough?
That'll do.
Okay.
All right, so Ben, we'll start up. You start right here. Xavier will come into frame. Up, knock and knock there. We'll go here. Then you're pretty much just on a red. Shot them two, and then once he hits the music, that's when we start all backpedaling.
Okay.
And then we open up on the side.
Should I cue the move by the music? Like, once I hear it, I start moving and they come with me? Or
yes. You hit the music, you move, they follow.
Got it.
We start going. Start on the door.
On the door, he comes into frame.
I'll be there. Ready. I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I turn the lock off.
In Stanford?
You good,
Mike Reed. Thanks.
All right, here we go. Tom, you ready? Alright, here we go. Quiet, please.
True.
Alright, here we go. In 5, 4, 3.
Ah, there it is. Do this. So, do the thing.
Oh,
the thing. Yeah.
Good seeing you.
What's up? Not too much. Not too much. I'm just here to commemorate this day. I don't know if you know, but 17 years ago today, September 22nd, my favorite wrestler of all time, Goldberg, made his debut. Yes. Yes, security. You had a whole thing.
Ah! Ah! Terrifying.
Goldberg is next. But not really next. We've got a few more segments to be. So you get it though. Let's
we're gonna do it later.
Yeah, later.
How do we look, Mike?
Oh no, it's fine.
Good job. Okay, stand by. So, what Mike says back in Stanford is that when he's yelling into the mic, that's popping a lot, but if he lowers it then we're not going to hear the music.
On the stick or on the boom? Or actually, you can't tell because it's mixed. He said it was popping.
Let's do it again. I won't use that at all.
Oh, he said it was mainly when he was coming out of the dressing room.
So you're saying, you're saying it's not popping, it's this.
The mount?
We think it's the mount.
Okay.
But I think Sal was...
Is that what we want, essentially?
Oh, yes.
Okay. That's right.
Cool.
Are you hearing it?
Yeah.
What if we put an isolated one on the mic? Maybe it's not working. That's better. Yeah, let's try that. Okay. All right, we'll try it again. Listen for it. If the audio is unusable, can you go ahead and,
you know, it's 6:15,
and bust us so we can do it again? Do you hear that? So if the boom audio takes hits like it did again, Brian, I'm gonna have him bust it.
Okay.
Because it's unusable, there's no point in.
Oh well. Hey, Mike Lee, from a shooting standpoint, you really didn't see anything in the background other than what we were doing, right?
Great.
That walked too fast.
No, that was awesome.
So I think Ben, I know we had this here to block, but I think you're okay.
Yeah. No, we'll be fine.
Now
the light falls off right. So much. Yep.
Oh.
And Xavier, I don't know if it matters.
Shut the lights off real quick.
You can. I don't know if it matters for you.
Yeah. You just move. Yep.
Perfect.
Cool. Sorry, you're in the dark for a little bit.
Not too.
They're random. No. She's gonna be in the dark a little bit.
She will be. Yes.
I don't know if it matters for you, Xavier, for how it looks. But holding the mic, if you hold it, the phone, if you hold it here, we're gonna hear it just as well, and I can keep it more in frame.
Okay, so especially right here.
Here, it's not so much, yeah. But when you're over there on the set, when you're holding it up, if I go back wide enough to see the phone in, I'm losing. Yeah,
okay, so just right here.
I want to stay tighter so that we see more of what's going on. So
is it even fine if I hold it this hand?
Yeah,
that's fine.
Will that be in front of Tom's face?
No.
Well,
nope.
Okay.
Should be good.
Anything funky for you? Timing or positioning?
Here we go. Alright, here we go, Mike. Alright, here we go. Quiet, please!
Quiet, please!
Here we go. In 5, 4, 3.
There it is.
Just hit. Do the thing.
Oh, yeah. Okay. All right, hold up, guys. We got it one more time.
Wow.
They said that it's still popping. He said that he's too loud on the
phone. Tell him to ride the levels there.
Can you ride the levels there as he walked out now that you know he's going to shout when the music plays?
Billy, is Tom good?
Okay. Yeah. Just
bring Tom.
Tom.
Bring you good? You good?
Big 10, baby.
Big Roman.
And maybe shout about 50%. It'll still seem loud as hell.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, you know. It's been a problem.
Yeah.
Sure,
you want to do a test on the audio?
Here's a test on
you. Is that still too much? I don't know.
How's that?
Yeah.
Like that?
Still too much?
No, it's good.
That's good. No, okay. I said it's good.
And I'm just going to say this. We're going to be hearing stuff in the background because they're going, that's okay. We're backstage. It's fine.
I'll copy that.
All right, here we go, guys.
I like talking to you.
All right, here we go.
Do the thing.
Ha! Ha!
Tom.
Hey, man.
Good seeing you.
What are you doing?
I don't know if you are aware of this, but today marks the 17th year anniversary of my favorite wrestler, Goldberg's debut. 17 years to this day. Yeah.
That explains that.
Yeah, the whole, you know, security thing.
No, I'm sorry. I don't know what I did.
Goldberg is next. But, I mean, not next as much as we got a couple segments coming down.
Later.
But you get it. Let's you understand.
You look good.
Oh, great.
Thank you so much.
You sure it's okay?
I really mean it.